Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is UltraSonicHero, and welcome back to an all-new gameplay episode of Team Sonic Racing!
Ooh, these races are beginning to take their toll.
I'm revved up and ready to roll!
Wow, this race is getting more and more brutal. I'm exhausted.
They brought in Zavok and upped the ante. We need to make our move.
What move? We don't have any moves yet. I'm not worried about Zavok. We beat him before, we'll beat him again.
We still don't know what they want from us, or what their endgame is. We don't even know who the bad guy is in all this.
It's always Eggman. It's just a matter of who else is involved. We need to stay strong and keep racing.
I'm going to need a vacation after all this.
We can go fishing.
Well, you never know. It could be Eggman. It could be anyone. But hey, that's just your opinion if you haven't completed the game just yet. But anyways, if you are enjoying the series, please do not forget to leave this video a like, share with your friends on social media, and if you want more videos, please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more, as well as hitting the bell for notifications so you know when I upload my YouTube videos. And for question of the day, what is your favorite racetrack and why? Please let me know your thoughts and opinions by leaving your comments in the comment section below. And don't forget that you can follow me on my social media, the links will be down in the description below. You can follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and on Discord. And without further ado, enjoy the video. And oh my, I'm not doing good. I'm off to a poor start. I'm in 10th. Well, I was in 10th, now I'm in 9th. But of course, we're working together as a team. Me, Tails, and Knuckles. Took a bit of a second to pause. Come on. Pick up the pace. Come on, you gotta catch up with those dudes. Here comes the eagle. Oh, nice try. Nice try. Hold on, wait for it. Oh, baby. Bye, sweetheart. You at the finish line. Blam. Oh, I'm gaining on you. I'm gaining on you. Oh. Okay. I'm focusing on this game. That's why I'm not talked up at the moment. Wait, I'm not gonna use it. I'm just gonna save it for the final lap. Because I'm being very cautious about it. I have to say, I can't get enough of this music. It really blows my mind and it makes me happy. Do I have to? Do you want me to do it? Do you want me to use Team Ultimate? Be patient, Knucklehead! Jesus, you have no patience in this world! I did slow down a little, but that's okay. That's perfectly normal. Well, I don't need it. Here, take it. You keep it. I don't want it. You'll need it more than I do. What? What do you mean, ultimate alert? Oh, I see. I see. Let's do it! Perfect timing. Oops! Yeah, that is gonna leave a mark. But oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. I gotta make a comeback. I have to make a comeback on this. Yeah! We nailed this race! I am the man! Still got it.
Killing it, team.
We still got it. We still got it.
Events are unfolding beautifully. The race is heating up, and I'm getting everything I could have hoped for, and more. My plans always go off without a hitch.
I still get the feeling that Dodon Pa could be behind all of this. Now I don't know, but he could be.
Racers, test your limits.
Sweet, let's do this.
That's it. I'm done racing for this old man. I want some answers, and I want them now. Tell us what's going on, Tanuki, or you're going down.
The angry echidna is showing his true colors. Interesting.
He was demanding you.
Cool your jets, Knuckles. I just got the report from Espio about who Dodon Pa really is.
Really?
Well, tell us.
Yeah, I'm all ears.
It says here Dodon Pa is the president of Donpa Motors?
He is?
They're the biggest automobile corporation in the universe.
There's more. He's also the king of a planet called Donpa Kingdom. Huh. I did not see that coming.
So...
I told you he was nice. And he's a king. Those are both good. Right?
So, he wasn't working for Eggman. Wow. What a surprise. What a surprise. Who would have thought that he was president?
Now that I know.
Alright, 3, 2, 1. Boost, baby! Look at this. Look at this! This is sick! I'm loving this! Look at the environment! Oh, I should have drifted. That was totally my fault. I was not paying attention, but. Damn, look at the racetrack, it's so cool!
Back to traffic school.
Right. I'm gonna focus on the race. I can talk about the racetrack in a minute, but for now I gotta focus. Oh god damn you! Okay.
Step aside, I got places to be.
Yeah, you stupid. Oh, you stupid girl! Here, take them off.
Better back off. Our team rocks.
Yeah, the team rocks to the core. Oh, I almost fell for it. Yep, make way. We're coming through. I got another bomb. Oh, yes. Okay, in the lead so far. Oh no. Oh, that was far too close. Rocket just came right in my direction. Oh, did someone hit my cube? Was that you, Knuckles? If it was, shame on you. If it wasn't, no worries. Whoa. No more. No more of this team ultimate from you, okay? We're taking the lead. So you might as well sit back and enjoy the show. Here we go. That's more like it. Uh-oh. Team Vector's... Oh, jeez. I'm struggling a bit. But it's okay. I'm still in this. Oh no. This is not what I wanted. Okay. Oh no! Damn it! Why me? Why, cruel world?
Uh-oh.
Oh, I'm not gonna take that risk. No way. We need more slingshots! We need more! Well, do it then. If you're gonna use an item, use it.
I can feel those G's. Thanks.
No problem, old Furball. To fill up the slingshot.
Here to help if anyone needs it.
We need to fill it up. We're getting close to the end of the race.
Whoa, that's
bad. Who needs it? Who needs it? Okay, fine. Nobody needs it. Aw, I'm so sorry, pussycat. But remember, it's every man for himself. Well, it's not always every man for himself, it's every man for themselves. Who wants their bacon saved? Oh no. Oh, go. We're almost there. Who needs it? Who wants their bacon saved? Okay. This is intense. Come on, Tails. You've got this.
First place, best of the best.
Knuckles, you kind of slacked a little bit. It's okay. I don't blame you. Blame the other players. Yep, of course. We win that race.
It's good to know you're not on Eggman's side.
Sides? I am on no sides and on all sides. I only want perfection.
Well, thank God. Thank freaking God that you're not with him.
I feel better about Dodon Pa, but I have a lot of questions.
Like what? How did he become president?
Okay, so you're the president of an automotive corporation. But why are you holding these races? And why did you invite us so secretively?
Very simple, little girl bat. We are creating the fastest, most powerful engine in the universe. I'm calling it the Ultimate Energy Engine. Very secret, very hush-hush.
Don't you have facilities and people to do these races?
Yeah, what she said.
If you want the best, you need help from the best, hence you and your friends.
How very sweet of you to say so. One more question. Since you're a king and everything, do you have a crown covered with jewels?
Oh my goodness, please, no!
Gems?
You're not giving her gems.
Of course, why do you ask?
She's a thief.
Oh, no reason, sugar.
Always a treasure hunter, aren't you? Good God. Please, I'm not here for fortune and fame, okay? I'm here for the bros. Okay. This is gonna be a tough challenge. This is gonna be tough. But it's okay. I've got this. Whoa. Nice! Good start. Whoa. A bit too close. Aw, it sounds like Christmas! But it's not Christmas just yet. Still got a couple of months away. I might do this. You know something? I might do it. I might be able to get a platinum on this episode. But we'll see. Oh. That was a bit silly of me. I should have been a bit more aware. I am. Oh, I don't think it's enough, but hey, let's see the score. I might have done good. Ooh, a gold! Fancy! Always believe in your soul.
Until next time.
course. One cannot create something without information, and I have gathered much information from your races.
Have you?
Indeed. The energies generated from your teamwork are astonishingly powerful and key to the creation of my ultimate energy engine.
This is phenomenal!
Well, that's good to know.
Oh no, he's up to something. He's up to something, I just know it.
I feel bad for thinking that Dodon Pa was up to no good.
Yeah, you and me both, kid. I feel bad for him.
Sweet, let's do this!
But at least we know he's good.
So, your ultimate energy engine will revolutionize transportation, fuel new industries, and reduce pollution using nothing but the inherent strength of teamwork?
Indeed. I've been devoting myself to the racing industry for the development of new technologies and universal peace for many, many years. This is the breakthrough moment.
Woo!
Sorry about the whole he must be working with Eggman thing. I guess we got kind of judgy on you.
Yeah, you did.
I don't remember judging him.
Wait, do I remember judging him?
What you think of me is unimportant. Only the engine matters. And to that end...
Another brutally difficult race?
Ah, you're beginning to understand me.
Right, I believe I'm gonna have to make this my final race for today, because I believe I'm nearly out of time. But it's okay, I'll have plenty more races to compete. So don't you worry. Okay, I seem to be getting a hang of this drift. Whoa. Well, kinda. It's okay. Still getting a hang of it. The thing is, I just need to learn how to control the drift when I'm taking sharp turns, when I'm turning left or right. So, I'm getting there. Wait, I'm not too far behind. I need to catch up.
Pay dearly for that solid.
Right, we'll take down. Oh, I'm so sorry about that.
I'm so sorry about that.
Take one of these for my next party.
What, a balloon? I want to go to a party with a big ass balloon! It's so awesome!
Yes! Blow it through like a tank!
Sorry, buddy, but I'm taking the lead from now on. You just stay behind me. We are taking the lead, baby. We are taking the lead.
Clear the road.
Look at this go. We've got this. We've got this in the bag. No problem whatsoever.
Great. This really helps.
You're welcome.
They should sell tickets for this thing.
Yeah, you already said that. You're flying. It's because you're racing so fast and you just want to fly high. You want to fly high to reach all the... Oh. Okay. I was a complete idiot. Ah, no, I'm an idiot again. Why? A few races are on my tail. No. Yeah, I'm taking a shortcut. I know it wasn't pleasant of them. Taking my lead. Cheeky you.
No chance against ultimate power.
Oh, here comes Shadow. Here comes Shadow. You keep it. Who needs it? Who wants their bacon saved? And get ready for Team Ultimate, baby!
Ultimate team action is on!
Action! You first place! Best of
do good?
Yes, we did. We got a full house, baby. Woo!
Right, I'm going to wrap up for today's video. Thank you all so much for watching. This has been UltraSonicHero, and I shall see you in the next episode. Take it easy.
Killing it, team!
Now that everybody agrees that Dodonpa is a good guy, we can focus on racing, right?
You and I have some unresolved business, Sonic.
That's right, and the only place to resolve it is at the finish line.
You guys never stop, do you?
Where's the fun in that? You don't win by stopping, you win by going!
I wasn't talking about racing, Sonic. I was talking about the doctor. His intentions.